All right. Morning, guys. Or I guess it's afternoon. This is the kind of day it's been around HHQ. Hard to keep track of what kind of time it is. It's always sort of a morning time, it looks like, over here by the beautiful restored Zio statue. And we're doing a Play Wildlife stream today, and I'm here with Michelle. Say hi, Michelle.
Hello.
I hope you guys are having a great day, and hopefully the audio phantom army has left us alone. We had a little bit of a glitch there at the beginning, but I think maybe? I don't know. We'll see.
Keep our paws crossed.
Yes, because I usually think that it's going to go great, and then what? No. Hey, and thanks for the sub. I saw somebody just sub to our channel. That's a great idea, guys. Don't forget to sub to us. And don't forget to turn on notifications, so you'll get notifications every time that we do live streams or have new videos and do all kinds of cool stuff. So hopefully you'll see a lot more video content coming from Animal Jam in the future. So we're trying to ramp up to do more of that. So
we had some awesome videos about Play Wild.
We did. So guys, make sure you go check those out. We had one about the Cliffside Village, and one about a new mini game, which we'll show here in a little while. So hey, yeah, so we got a new update. I'm very excited for it. And it is, I want to say, Honey Badger does care, guys. The whole Honey Badger meme is one of my personal favorites. So if that does remind you of something, then that's why. I love memes. And everybody's, why is AJHQ jumping? Why not? Jump for fun. But I wanted to really point out this amazing... Am I still here? Well, yes, I'm still here. I'm jumping. Yes. Okay, there we go. But I love how they have the statue. It's sort of slowly floating. And then, as you see, if you're either on Animal Jam Web or you're on Play Wild, it has something going on here beneath the statue.
Looks very mysterious.
Yes, it's very mysterious. I'm not sure just what. This looks like almost like a skinnier, more youthful Zeos in Play Wild.
It looks a little different, but it's has still the same Zeos.
He has some different effects going on here. Sort of a fiery thing here and some glowing particles that float up into the air. All right, hey, thanks for that subscription, Jangaroo. And so, hey, let's check out this new update that just went out. Let's see, today's Thursday, 2 days ago?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because Monday was a holiday. And let's see, I don't think I've even done...
If you go to Jama Township, you can go to the...
Yeah, that's
Jammer
true.
Central.
Let's go there. Let's go to Jama Township. And I always love the sounds they have in Play Wild with the whooshing sound effects when you change rooms.
That'd be kind of cool if it was like that in real life.
Yeah.
Every time you move to a new room.
Yeah.
Sound
yeah.
effect.
Yeah. So here we are, Jama Township. We're hanging out. And as you can see, so here's some of the things that are currently out. Now, the way Play Wild works, they have a build that comes out at the beginning of the month, and then there's other things that come out throughout the rest of the month. So you should see new stuff each different week will be new different things.
Yeah, that's
so
exciting.
So, but because of the way the things worked out, we sort of ended up with 2 weeks in 1 week today. So we had the amazing new Cliffside Village, and then we have the cool honey badgers. They're pretty adorable.
They're super wild.
Yep. And then this new mini game that came out, Stack Attack, we'll check that out. It's a lot of fun. So far, I've been beaten. But you guys, if you know my record in Play Wild, that's not so unusual. I may not be the most supreme mini game
player.
Well,
it player. Is rough. I would say this is kind of tricky. It's a tricky game.
Yep.
Takes some practice.
Yep. And so now, yeah, pets have their own accessories in Play Wild, so that's pretty cool. There were some little UI changes that they made, so things are a little different than they used to be, but if you guys still end up having questions about them, let us know. And we also love to hear your feedback or what you think about the new pet accessories. So let us know in the chat below, and we'll certainly look through that.
We
and
read all
that.
Of those comments and...
Yes.
Guys.
So I think I have an accessory on my honey badger already. It's a cute little hat. And then here's the Cliffside Village bundle. And yeah, Here's Zeos restored right here, and autumn is coming, so I can't believe what happened to summer. It just went poof.
I know, I'm so sad. I love summer.
I love summer till it's like 105, and then I'm like, I wish it was cooler, now I'm wishing it was warmer again.
But fall is nice. So.
Fall is very nice. I hope you guys are having fun, and hey, if you play Animal Jam on the web and you have not played Wild yet, you can go and download that on, there's the Apple Store, Amazon App Store, Google Play Store, they all have it. And guess what? When you download it, install it, if you have an AJ web account that you play on your computer, you can use the same username and password and play Wild. You don't have to make a new one. It'll swap right over.
That's super easy.
Yep. You cannot share items from your web game into Play Wild, but there's some pretty cool stuff in Play Wild. So they have some different things, and it's a lot of fun to play on the go. So let's go into the Sapphire Shop.
Yeah, different than the Diamond Shop. Yep. Already. We got a different thing right
yep,
there.
Yep. And if you notice, we are our cute little outfit here. You can get this in here. I think it's a mystical stuff. Yep, it's the mystical armor set. Has a really cool effect when you equip all of it. And then over here, you can see we've got the Cliffside Village bundle. And then we had this earlier, the Regal Red Panda bundle. Mm-hmm. I thought I made like a lime emperor because I was so regal. So we'll check it out. So I think we've already had the den and Snowy Claw, who now is a member of AGHQ. I don't know if you guys knew all that, but she's finished her internship and she's continuing to work with us at AGHQ. She's really awesome. And she is an amazing den decorator. So she went on and made the decorations for our den, and I haven't yet seen it. So this is my first time, guys. I have not been in the Cliffside Village yet. So let's go check it out. Looks like there's a ton of people in our den already. And meanwhile, while we're doing that, we're going to do some giveaways during the live stream. We're giving away blackout collars, guys. Blackout collars. They're the best. Let me see if I've got... how many do I have? Let's look in my inventory. Let's see. No. I need to go to neck items. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I might even have some secret one right there. So we've got at least 5 blackout collars we're going to give out. So please put your usernames in the chat. And this is a Play Wild item, so make sure it's your Play Wild username. Should be the same if you're playing web, but it's going to be in Play Wild that the item comes. So. Okay. Are we in? Is this the Cliffside Village?
Yeah, it's one of the coolest, biggest tents. I love it.
This is awesome. Wait a minute. Is that a volcano off there in the distance?
Yes.
Hey, thanks for the subscription, HeartKitty5. That was great. Okay, so look, we got some paddle boards. Oh, wow. How did I get on top of this? Am I stuck forever? No. That's really cool. I want to get up on... I want more things I can climb on top of. That's pretty cool. We've got some flotation, and it looks like, wow, this is a huge beach area. Little sand mirror. Hi, Kite the community manager. Who said that? Fuzzy the Fox. Fuzzy the Fox. 7851. Okay, that's going to be, we're going to give a little buddy request to Fuzzy the Fox 7851. And let's see, since they're in our den, we're going to give them a blackout collar. And then, Michelle, let's pick a name for the next one. So let's see, what do they've got? They've got some cool stuff. I really like this vintage pearls. These are very classy. Let's trade them for a collar here. Oops, okay, what did I do? Don't tell me. There we go. I found it, guys. I can trade. I know what I'm doing. We'll see if they accept our trade. Sometimes people play some jokes on me. Yes, I am sure. Give me those pearls. All right, Michelle, did we get a name?
Yes, we got Orca Zero.
Okay, just a minute. So, O-R-C-A, uh-huh. Zero?
Yes.
The number? Or
it looks like zero to me.
Okay, so,
we'll try it.
But not spelling zero, just this.
Yeah. Okay, no. Try just a capital. I guess you just have
a... Maybe it's a capital O?
Yeah. Maybe.
Or cow? No!
That didn't work. Okay,
no.
Let's try another one.
Okay, but here's... We'll try and figure this out. Maybe okay. Typed it out wrong? O-R-C-A.
Possibly, but that's what it looks like when they typed it in their chat in our live stream. So.
Okay.
We'll come back to it. If they type it again, then we'll...
Okay, we'll type it again, but we'll send them something. We just got to figure out the correct username. Okay, next.
Okay, we got Totoro Caddy.
Oh my. Okay, Totoro.
Yes.
Like that?
Yes.
Caddy.
And yeah, no, with T. T-Y. C-A-T-Y. Just one T. One T.
Okay. Guys, I can do this.
Crossing my fingers.
Totoro Caddy. Okay.
Phew.
I did it. Ooh. This is a great look.
I love that.
Oh, this is a true predator look here. And they seem to do some lifeguard work on the side. I'm just going to say that's a great look. I love it. Send them as a buddy. And let's see. We might have to be in the same place to trade, but we're going to just try it. Ooh, they've got some neat stuff. Let's try... Oh my gosh, that rare tiger plushie is adorable. Look at that, it has an explorer
it's
hat
so
on.
Cute.
Yes. Okay, we're gonna find blackout spikes.
There we go,
there's one. Let's see if we can do it. They're too busy to trade. Okay,
well,
so don't sweat it, Totoro Caddy. We will send it to you, so you don't have to worry about that. We got a lot of people in our den. I hope you guys are having fun. If you haven't tried to play Wild, you should give it a try. I love it. It's sort of a fresh look, a lot of more of a 3D rendered look, and it's obviously, I mean, you can take it wherever you go, and they have all kinds of sort of little treasure hunts you can go on to get items. Somebody said blackout is my dream.
Our sound is getting a little bit glitchy right now.
No.
Bear with us.
Is it again?
Yeah.
Super glitchy?
I mean, it's not as bad like I can understand you, but it's hard to understand. It's not very easy.
Okay.
So it's a little robotic sounding.
Okay. Well, hopefully this clears up a little bit. Sorry, guys, if it gets that way. I've done my best to... How the heck do we get up off these cliffs, guys?
Oh, you gotta climb up right there.
Okay. Wait, there's something over here. It's a palm tree.
You all at the top, there's a school tree.
Speaking of palm trees, for all of our jammers in who have just gone under Hurricane Harvey and our jammers that are facing down Hurricane Irma, please be safe, guys. We're thinking of you. Hang in there. I hope, you know, doing a little play while your family jam. Better, but you know, it's very scary stuff. Okay, be safe.
Oh, that's so awesome.
This is really nice. I see this snowy class place a peacock here eating snacks. Does that help? Maybe?
Not yet, but there's a little delay, so let's see.
All right.
But in the meantime, look at that awesome room.
Well, you guys let me know. Hang in there if it starts to get a little... I noticed we had a big drop off there, so I'm sorry about that, guys. Is it completely unintelligible glitchy? Or...
It's better now.
It is.
It got better.
Oh. Wow, we have won round two of the Phantom Audio Wars. So how do I get down from Cliffside Village?
I don't know, but there's a cool slide.
Where is... Okay. I want the slide.
Okay, go down.
Wait.
Okay.
Can't I just go down the slide?
Well... I don't know if there's a slide all the way from the
If you guys
top.
Could see the look that Michelle just gave me right now of like, oh no.
Don't make my brain work that hard.
Why can't I just parachute because off this?
That would be awesome, but there's a cool little like ride.
Okay.
So you gotta go down.
So I go down this ramp, so and then I go down the next ramp?
Go down the next ramp.
Okay. I'm going to give a tip to the devs, like, parachute. I want to parachute.
One more.
Okay, one more. But we're now not
okay,
at
now
the
do you see this, oh wait, down one more.
Down, wait, I want to be at the top.
I promise it's worth it. It's
okay.
So worth it.
Okay, we're going to go over here and then
see,
up here.
Yeah, up there. There's a leaf. Step on the leaf.
Oh, wait. What the heck? All right, that was a lot
of
fun.
Wasn't that cool? I think it was worth it.
Yeah. But I would have liked a parachute that jumps off the top and then lands on the leaf. And these, like, you know.
Yeah, that would be so
like
cool.
An Olympic sport.
We should have that. Like, we should have multiple.
It's pretty cool,
like
though. I want to say it's pretty cool what they've pulled off, guys.
I love it.
It's an amazing den. It's huge. It's a lot of room. All right. And I love that there's a volcano. I sort of want to, like, go there.
I don't think you can.
I know.
I guess I want to save you from
maybe in an update I can build a raft and go over there because that looks pretty cool. You know, like that's like, guys, I mean, look, doesn't that look like Greeley's hideout over there? Like that volcano thing? He has like a volcano hideout. Maybe it's like Greeley's secret underwater paradise, but you know, being Greeley, he had to make it a
that
volcano.
Would be cool. So, I like that idea.
Yeah. Someone wants to play us Stack Attack.
Let's do it.
If you haven't played this game, be prepared for me to fail a lot. I am not a very good baker. And so I think what you gotta do... Oh gosh. This is... What flavor cake is this? It's like boysenberry. No. Why is it going faster? Okay. I think what you gotta do is you try and get in the middle. Oh, you get some bonus gems out of it. That's cool.
You're doing pretty good, actually.
Am I?
Well, look at awesome Deadline 6 is trying their best.
All right.
You have quite the stack.
All right. I'm like I'm focused. I'm severely
it's
focused.
It's all about symmetry and height.
Is it? Because I'm thinking pancakes. Like if I was gonna stack pancakes, like if you go
look
off,
bonuses.
If you go off too much on the side, you gotta compensate because you don't want it to fall over, right?
Right.
Okay. Can it fall over? Oh.
Bad stack. Oh. Okay.
That was totally bad. Oh. Wait. Did I win?
Yeah.
What?
Totally.
Guys, my first time.
You are so good at stack attack.
I am like super stack a champion. I don't win very often. You guys, I wish you could see me right now. I'm sort of glowing because...
Super happy, Kate.
Because
it.
I hardly ever win the mini games. Thank you for the confidence boost, awesome guy. All right, so hey, let's draw another name.
All right, we got... Okay, Snuggle the Great. Just like it sounds.
First off, that is an amazing name.
Snuggle
the Great.
The Great.
Yes. Okay. Snuggle the Great. Snuggle the Great also wants to play Stack Attack. Okay. Ooh. I like this look. Snuggle the Great. Okay, so let's add them as a buddy.
Not accepting buddy requests.
Okay,
but
if you
later.
Turn them on late and we'll send them later, we'll try again. And then let's see. Oh gosh, they have some really nice things for trade. I like these gingerbread things. And then let's see if we can trade them. We are Oops. Come on, Kate. Press the necklaces. Go through a kabillion items. Okay, there we go. There we go. I'm waiting. You can do it. Accept my amazing trade,
Snuggle the Great.
Be Snuggle the Greater.
So great that you accept this awesome trade.
No!
Oh!
Right.
Burn!
Right in the feels, man. Right in the feels. It's, ow. I was not cool enough. But Snuggle the Great, guess what? You cannot decline me so easy. I'm gonna send those to you.
Whether you like it or not.
Yeah, we're gonna send that to you. And you are welcome in your own time to recycle it. But I dare you. I bet you will not recycle it. But I may be wrong. I have been known to recycle many a thing. Headdresses. Black longs.
Blasphemy.
Amazing masterpieces by Snowy Claw.
Well, that was actually my fault.
Okay, I was willing to take a blame for it, but yeah. Sometimes recycling happens, just gonna say. All right, so let's see what else we've got. Oh, someone here.
Should we try again? Do you want to try again with the stack attack? Or do you think it was a one-time win?
Oh wait, there's Totoro Katie.
Oh, should we try again?
Wait,
no, we got it.
Didn't
them.
We send
no,
them?
Was fine,
we
yeah.
send it to them.
Yeah. It's
did,
me.
We didn't get them as a buddy? Did they not accept?
I thought they did, yeah.
Okay, well try again. There, it worked. Good
cool.
job. I still love this. New jammer. We've got a new jammer. Welcome, new jammer. Welcome to Animal Jam Play Wild.
Let's see if we can.
Do you have the skills to take on the true stack attack champion? We'll see.
You are the pro.
I am super bleat here. Okay, we obviously key lime. We're having key lime cake. The squishy sound effects are a little disturbing. And also, I'd like to apologize for my cluttery kitchen. Clearly, I have not been doing my dishes. I just like to stack cakes. All right. I will say the color combination.
Look
at it, guys. Oh, yeah.
AJHQ rocks at the symmetry.
Oh, gosh. It's going faster. I don't think Martha Stewart would think that I am appropriately stacking these.
I don't know.
Gosh. I'm topping it with mint. I'm topping it. I can
it
do this.
I'm telling you that you have great stacks that you're doing.
I got great stacks. Okay. That's terrible. But
you
won!
Yes, you won!
Thank you. But I will like to say that New Jammer here has some very cool looks with these awesome... yes. Those are the best sunglasses. Don't laugh at me.
Okay, I will.
All right. Those are my favorite.
Would you like a rematch?
No, I'm not gonna rematch. Gonna give somebody else a try.
All right.
Stack tack. I'm telling you, it's the best thing ever.
Okay.
So let's see. I wanted to go check something out here. Let's go back. I like to always tour a little of Jamart clothing to see what the new hotness is happening. How did I not get here? Okay, come on now. We can do this. Butterfly fishes are colored, brightly colored, unusually colored, maybe. Is that what it said?
I don't know.
Learn to read, Kate. Okay. TLDR on the loading screen. Okay.
We should put, have we checked out our badger and put our badger as our pet?
We'll do that. Yeah. I've got my badger.
Oh,
we'll do it again.
Oh,
look at
Ibex
this.
Ones.
Wait. There's Spartan Shield.
Well, that's nice.
I don't know if you guys have tried out the dressing room, but it's pretty awesome. Oh, that's cute. Let's say you go, I don't like the Spartan Shield. I want to try something else. You can just click over here on the left and it scrolls through, and then you go down here in the bottom and you can pick the colors.
Okay, those Ibex horns
those
look
are pretty
amazing
awesome.
On the red panda.
Yeah, I would say
amazing.
That's a win. Oh, Spartan helmet. There's some cool stuff. I'm liking the Jamart. Oh, wait. This is the best. Let's see what color. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so we're gonna have to get that, guys. And yes,
Three-horned armor.
Let's see what this looks like. Ooh,
I like it. Under the fur of the head a little bit.
Yes. So we're gonna add that. So you guys should check that out. Woo! I got me some fancy look now. Watch out, people. That helmet is awesome. Okay, yeah, so Honey Badger, that's something you can get in the Sapphire Shop. We'll just run over there real quick.
Okay, so I didn't even know, like, your Honey Badger is so in best disguise. I didn't even know that was a Honey Badger.
How did you not know?
Because the wings, look how cute
he is. Honey Badger cares about how cute he is.
I guess so, because that looks like a fairy Honey Badger.
Because of pet accessories. So, yes, he has a cute feather beret. And some amazing wings. So here's where you can get your Honey Badger. He's right here. He's hanging out. Aww,
oh my gosh.
Isn't he adorable? And they've got some really cool other pets. But Honey Badger. Honey Badger cares. Look at him. It's like, I love you. All right. Should I get two?
Yeah.
I should get two.
They can
two.
Be friends then.
Okay.
Because the Honey Badger cares.
He does. This one, I like bright colors. So the other one I have is blue. So let's try some. No. Let's try some bright yellows.
Oh, right.
Michelle like gave me the look like you're insane. This. Okay, wait. Yes. Okay, that is more of a.
It's super citrus.
This is a very citrusy Honey Badger.
Makes me feel like.
He is sweet and
he
sour.
Would tell me if I had a cold.
Look at those eyes.
Some vitamin C.
Look, and we'll just give him some special, like, little cute eyeball there. There we go. And then, yes, well, that's a perfect name.
Fire dog.
But is there a lime? Is there a lime?
Or citrus.
Let's go.
Who knows?
I bet you there's a lime. Is there?
I have to run through the alphabet.
I know. Let's see if there is a sort of a lime kind of. Well, there's an imus. Metal imus. Perfect. There's lime.
The same thing.
It had lime in it, sort of. There we go. See? His favorite toy is a fountain.
They are proud.
He is proud and carefree. And I would like to add, he cares. He cares. So yeah, so you get your guy here, and then you go over here to pick him out, and let's see.
Oh my gosh, he's so matchy-matchy with the red panda.
I know, right?
They're like...
And look here, so up in the top corner, my cloud is covering a little bit in the overlay, but you select your pet right here. Isn't this adorable? Here's Dewey that I made, and then we've got Metal Imus, and you select him, and then you can... Let's go.
And the audio is starting to get a little glitchy. Just heads up there. But
oh no.
Let's see how it goes.
And then if I want to address him, let's see. No, I don't want to do that. Oops. 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 I want to address Metal Imus. There we go. So you see here we got all these items here, and you can click the whole selection, or you can go shopping. And so now you can shop for amazing, cute, adorable pet accessories. And
I'm thinking the new thing that's amazing.
I'm thinking Metal Imus might
have to see this one.
You think so?
Yeah, so let's see what it looks like.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, I love those.
We just need the right color. I think something striking.
Is it just see?
No, but this is orangey, so we'll go with that. Yeah. So there's really cool stuff. You guys should check it out. Okay, one more stack of tap. We're doing this.
I messed with your recording like you did before when you were like, does that help? What do you do there?
You tell me if that helps. I started missing before. You're probably done. This is terrible. All right, we'll see.
I'll let you know.
She will let me know. I apologize, guys, if it's getting weird. Whoops, clicking the wrong thing over here. Okay. Oh, well. Hey, let's pick a name while we're doing this. You find a name, guys.
I have one.
And you get one, and then, guys, put your usernames in. We'll do another drawing. We've got some more black long collars. Well, look at that.
Audio is better.
I don't know. I am not believing because I literally am not doing really anything. But
okay. I don't know. Maybe it's just coincidence. But
you know what it is?
I don't know.
Solar flares.
Oh, yeah. Well, IT Matt said that he's going to help us fix it after
Okay. I guarantee you guys, it is solar flares. Oh my gosh, Alistair. So let's pick some names while I play Alistair's, who's going to destroy me at Beachside Blitz.
Oh, wow. You can do it, Kate.
And guys, it is real. Solar flares are real. That's like the biggest solar storm in a decade is happening right now.
Wow.
Yeah, so not only are there scary hurricanes, but there are giant solar flares careening against the planet Earth right now.
Oh my gosh, look at those
tentacles. Which one am I? Oh wait, yeah, I'm the
creature.
Yeah. Don't follow me, Alistairs. I am gonna win this. I know what I'm doing. Maybe.
They are in a hurry to get to the water.
Yeah. Like, really. These guys, I mean, didn't you guys go swimming last week? Shouldn't you be in school? No, run, little.
That water,
run.
It's so hot outside.
Oh, did I win? Did I win?
Come on, you did win.
Alistairs, thank you for the confidence booster. Guys, I'm feeling like I'm getting better at this. That was a good one, though, Alistairs. I saw where he went for the gems, though, and I have made that mistake, and usually you end up getting soaked in the tidal pools.
Ignore the gems and avoid the phantoms. Is that
ignore
the
gems and just run for the parking lot because there's a stampede coming of phantoms. So, all right. So we were gonna do a giveaway here.
So I have a username for you.
Okay.
Civil 2001.
S I V I L 2001.
Yeah.
Oops. Hey, that's really funny. I did 2011. Someone may have said on Instagram in a comment that we were just so 2011, but yeah, that's okay because 2011, did it work? Yes.
So Civil 2001, just as a by the way, was our look of the week back in February.
Really?
Uh-huh, but for, I think, AJ Webb.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is a pretty spicy look, as they would say. I think this is a cake hat. Can't quite see.
I don't know, but those tusks.
Those are awesome. Yeah. All right, so let's add them as a buddy. Maybe. Yes? No? Yes. Okay, well, it's sending. We're sending a buddy request, Civil. And then, I don't think they have anything on trade. So let's make sure we'll send it to them when they get in game. And let's do another one. Let's draw another one. Guys, put your usernames in the chat.
Okay. Let's see, I got a Magpie J.
Magpie J.
Yeah.
Magpie J?
J-A-Y, yes.
Magpie J. Which is probably named after the bird.
Probably. Double birds, magpie and a blue jay.
Two birds. It's weird. I'm gonna close this and search again. Let's see if we can do this. Alistair's wants a rematch.
I love popping.
Magpie J. I am terrible at popping. Okay. Let's try this again. Maybe it'll load up. Maybe it won't.
Come on.
There we go. Ooh, what's this they've got on their head?
It's like a floating crown.
That is cool. And we've got like some cool... It looks like Jamaladays. I think I had some of that on my reindeer. That's a really cool
Someone
look.
Is excited for a holiday that's coming way too far away.
Oh, it's coming too soon. Okay, Magpie J. All right, and so we're going to send them... Oh, they've got a wolf plushie. I love wolf plushies. And let's trade them. Blackout collar. Hopefully this goes through. All right, send it. And then let's do one more.
Okay.
For all the people that stuck with us through the intense solar flare storm and audio
they
phantom
totally
war.
They deserve it. I got Fido 149.
Okay, this is, I think, Magpie J.
Come on, Magpie J.
You can do it.
Yay!
Okay, they're on. Okay, they accepted our buddy.
We can go back
yes,
to
no, Civil no, no, no. They did it. They did it.
But we can go back to Civil 2001, though, because before...
You think they're on?
Well, they just accepted the
oh, that's true. That's true. Okay. I may be slow, guys. I may be slow.
It's the solar flares.
It is. They've penetrated my brain here. Okay. Mount Shavir. Oh, they're in Mount Shavir. Let's go there. This will make it easier.
Pandas are considered a national
treasure. I am so national treasure right now. All right. Where is Sybil? Where are they? Didn't I just see them? We have been fooled.
See them, but...
They probably passed in the night. All right, but we'll send it to Sybil.
Okay.
Okay? And then the next name was... All right, from the... Let's pick one from the chat, right?
Okay.
Now.
Go, I'm looking. We got K-Dance. Hold on.
K-Dance?
Let me find the name. Scroll past me. I'm looking. Where did it go? K-Dance. K-Dance 12.
K-Dance 12. Like K-A-Y, because that's what
no,
I typed.
No, just K, the little K, sorry.
Okay. Okay, that's good, because that was
K-Dance 12. There you go.
Okay, K-Dance 12. Boom. Ooh, look it, they've got their pet all decked out with like a musketeer hat and some jet wings.
Oh my.
I like love
a
this.
Bunny wolf.
It's like, no, it's like a fox with bunny
that's
ears.
Bunny fox, whatever.
Yeah. It's a box. All right, add them as a buddy. Congratulations, KDS2. And then let's, they got something good. They got something on trade. And let's put in a blackout caller. We are blacking out all of Jamaica. Oh no. Will it take me to the world? Okay, let's try and send them. We'll send it to you, K-Dance. And then Alistair's.
Okay.
All right, Alistair's is on.
Hoppin?
No.
We're doing a stack again. Let's do it. You can do it.
Alistair's, I'm going to try.
A record.
I'm going to try and beat you with possibly the worst cake stack ever created. I'm gonna break the rules. Look, he's trolling me. Come on. Where did you go? Look at, I've got all my frosting ready. Okay. Alright. Yes, I'm gonna try and make it the most mismatched. I can do this. I'm not getting any bonuses, but I like the sense. Like, you can have them hanging out to the side as long as the center is balanced.
The sound is getting what you get.
See if that fixed it. Why is this not? There we go. We added a buddy request. Any better?
Oh, yeah. No.
No, it's worse.
Yeah.
Like, even worse.
Can't understand. Because it's right when you say, see if that fixed it.
Is it? Okay, we'll find out if that really works. Okay, I want to trade Alistair something here. Alistair's, how do you not have something on your trade list?
Yeah.
What is up, buddy?
He likes all his items.
Okay, you do have a pretty amazing collar there.
Yeah, that look is pretty neat.
Yeah.
I would say.
So, but since you don't have anything on your trade list, let's go ahead. We'll send him a blackout collar. Congratulations, Alistair's, for hanging in there and challenging me to the most epic games that PlayWOW can offer. So I appreciate it. I almost feel like you gave me a pity win because I was making the worst cake imaginable. So thank you so much. All right, so let's see. Where are we at? We got about almost 200 people watching.
Yeah, and I told you a name before, but we didn't get to him. We have Fido 149.
Okay. We got one more winner?
Yeah.
All right, it's which? Fido?
Yeah, Fido 149.
149. Fido 149. Let's see. Let's send them a buddy request. I hope you guys are having fun. You know, check out Play Wild. Go give it a spin.
Well, it looks like it. I mean, that look.
Ooh, I like it with the eclipse wings and the bone tail. That's really good.
We're in unison there for a while.
I like unique looks. He does not have anything on his trade list, though. So let's go ahead and we'll send that out to you, Fido149, okay. So don't worry about it. So yeah, hey, where are we at now? I'm gonna check, we're about at the end of our live stream, guys. We really appreciate it. I think we still have room for one more giveaway. So everybody, don't forget, subscribe to our channel, put on notifications. You'll get updates every time we do a live stream or videos. And we're gonna draw a name, put your name in the chat. Last one, blackout collar for Play Wild.
Okay, I got.
All right, here goes.
Super Cute Wolf 97.
Super Cute Wolf 97.
Yes.
All right. I'm gonna do it.
Come on.
I'm gonna add him as a buddy while it's loading up.
Another?
Well, it sent it. Look at him. Not sure
so
what's
maybe
happening.
Maybe we'll have to send him a.
That is very anticlimactic. I'm blaming the solar flares again.
I really want to see how cute, super cute is.
Hey, thanks, Devil Cat Swag for that subscription, and I don't even know. Knight of the Carnivorous Wolves. What a name. What a name.
Quite
so
name.
Hey, thanks for those subscriptions, and we'll send that out to Super Cute Wolf 97.
All right, let's see if I've got my list here.
You know what I also noticed? I have not done any of these treasure hunts today.
Yeah, should you do it?
Now, if you guys don't know about these yet, because you haven't been playing Play Wild, these are ways you can get some pretty cool items. You can even get some sapphires. They have some cool little things you can get, and you get different amount of plays for the different animals you have, and I think a certain amount you get keys. I can't remember if it was an Arctic. Here, what does it say?
Yeah.
Each Arctic wolf gives you. So apparently, I've bought a few Arctic wolves to sort of help myself with the treasure hunts. But you never know. So let's see if I really would like that red panda tail. Let's see if I can get. Oh no! Whammies!
But you do get gems.
The lynx hat is really cute. I do get gems. So it's a great way to get gems. So you can go shopping in Jean-Marc clothing. And
buy some ibex horns.
Yeah. Oh. And then you can also get these cool items like that clamshell couch. I think I have one. Let's see if I can get another. Nope. I'm striking out. I've had times where I've got like 6 or 7 of these, unbelievably. I'm gonna change up my pattern. Here we go. I'm gonna just like spam all this. Michelle's laughing at me because she sees me like I'm like
there's a pattern that you're changing.
There's a pattern. Yes, there is a strategy.
Is it called the circle pattern?
Like, go shush! In a circle. Don't tell everyone. I did it. See, look at that. Yeah. Okay, I got one. What'd I get? A sheep beanbag. Yes. Does not made out of real sheep, kids. Oh, thank goodness.
Concerning.
Oh gosh.
Oh.
Alistair's coming back at me with the poppin'.
This is my favorite. I do love poppin'. Just because the name. I don't know.
Can we do this? I'm purple. You see, she knows because I forget what color I am.
Hey, get him. Come on, you can do it.
Oh gosh. You'd think after doing treasure hunts, I'd be good at this.
Oh, don't get that phantom one.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
You're close. You're close.
Oh, I got that exploding. Am I getting schooled at popping?
You're getting a little schooled because
I'm getting triggered at what's happening. Oh my. Oh my. Oh, congratulations, Alistair's. You beat me fair and square. So hey guys, that's about it. I hope you've had fun with Play Wild. Go check it out for yourself. And like I said, there's new stuff every week, so there'll be new stuff coming out early next week in Play Wild. And also next week is a Animal Jam web game update, so there's gonna be new stuff coming, and hopefully we'll find out more about this whole like Zeos restored thing. I don't know. So stay tuned. I'm really interested to see what happens with that. It's quite mysterious. And thanks again for all the subs. You rock, Knight. And it went away right as I was trying to say it, but that's okay. The Crazy Horse Sisters. All right. Thanks, guys. I hope you have a great night, and everybody have a good weekend that's coming up, and have fun. Play wild. Bye-bye. Oh.